Jason Isaac wants comprehensive tax reform. Good for him. One little problem. Isaac believes raising the sales tax would, quote, reduce the tax burden on Texas families. So Isaac's solution means you will pay the highest sales tax in America on food, prescription drugs, everything you buy, and that this tax increase is supposed to reduce your tax burden and help our economic recovery. Hey, Jason, you can't be serious. A sales tax hike is wrong, and Jason Isaac is just wrong for Texas.